Hi, I'm Catherine Crane, and I'm the Executive Director of Huntsville Hospital Foundation. The beautiful town of Huntsville is home to 18,000 people, and then everything changes come summer. Our lakes, our rivers, our cottage country attracts more than 100,000 seasonal residents per year, and that's when life at our hospital changes.
So we see boating-related trauma like water skiing, wakeboarding, kneeboarding accidents.
ATV accidents.
Insect bites, bee stings, and snake bites.
Allergic reactions.
Home repair, do-it-yourself injuries.
Chainsaw lacerations.
And highway trauma from people driving the roads up to Muskoka from the city.
I've done skiing since I was 5-6 years old, so I love water skiing, but I hear the water's a bit too cold. So I like to go ski getting out of dry land. Well, unfortunately, I didn't realize it was a bit too shallow, and one of my skis got stuck, and it kind of twisted my leg around. So I dislocated my hip a bit and had to go to Huntsville Hospital. And that was very fortunate, that was very close.
I think for new people coming to Huntsville, it has all of the facilities of big hospitals in the city, that where everybody came from. There's no shortcomings that I've seen that you can't find here. And if there were any, they have the facilities to move you quickly by air, if necessary, to those hospitals.
I think the cottagers, probably yes, you're saying yes, they don't think that is their main, but if an accident happens or an emergency, that's where they're going to go. So it's important that that hospital is there and it's equipped to take cottagers and anybody that's emergent, even if you're passing by and there's a road accident, which could happen. Nobody's immune to that.
Hospitals serve the most people. When we lived in Burlington, we did support of the Brand Hospital and Chervinsky Hospital. And now this is our new home, and we want to support the hospital associated with our home.
I think we're really lucky in Huntsville to have a hospital, a small community hospital that functions at a high level, providing care to local residents and to cottagers. To give to the Huntsville Hospital Foundation is to provide us with modern, elite technology that lets us do our job at a really high level to provide care to everyone in a timely manner and at a high level of care like you would receive if you attended a hospital in Toronto.
I don't know that everyone realizes that a lot of our technology is not provided by the Ontario government. This all comes from local fundraising, from our local and our seasonal residents, and so we need the support of the community to continue doing our jobs.
So here's the thing. Emergency visits increased by over 50%. More broken bones, more trauma cases, more x-rays. Every summer, this becomes your hospital, and that's why we need your support every year. Please give generously to Huntsville Hospital Foundation. To healthcare for life, here.